The man who lit himself on fire outside of the New York City courthouse where the former president's trial was underway yesterday has died. Maxwell Azzarello attended UNC Chapel Hill back in 2005. Police say he threw pamphlets with conspiracy theories in them all over a nearby park. They say he then poured some type of accelerant on himself and set himself on fire. Azzarello was rushed to the hospital where he passed away from his injuries.